IWC High Stakes Championship! Now, this match will be contested under Slade rules, which include a 5-count, I repeat, a 5-count to the floor, no rope breaks, no offensive maneuvers from the top rope, and tonight, no triple threat matches.
Well, BC, the history of the High Stakes Championship is just that. The champion chooses the stipulation.
But I'm getting kind of annoyed with these Slade rules. What do you think?
I don't know why you're annoyed. They're a great idea.
No triple threats.
No presenting to you the IWC High Stakes Champion from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. He weighed in at 233 pounds. He is the submission specialist, Spencer Slade.
Well, nobody called Bill Watts to invite him tonight. Sure, he would love Slade's rules.
Now we can call these Bill Watts rules, but you know what Bill Watts or anybody that has the ability to get their hands on Spencer Slade, you know what they would do? I mean, they'd make $1 million because that's what you get when you get your IWC High Stakes Champion.
Very tough test for Spencer Slade, someone we haven't seen in IWC, but someone who is certainly not a stranger to the fans of independent professional wrestling. You mentioned just 24 hours ago, this man competed with Filthy Tom Lawler, and tonight he challenges for that High Stakes Championship. But the problem is, BC, he has to comply with Slade's rules.
He comes to us from Rep City. He weighed in at 206 pounds. Maserati, Wes Barkley.
Well, they call him Maserati. They call him the Rip City Shooter in some circles. After tonight, we could be calling him the High Stakes Champion, BC.
Well, that's very possible. Called Maserati because he is like a fine, expensive vehicle that can do things that nobody else can. High performance. And as we said earlier, I mentioned during our intermission, I believe Amanda mentioned on the pre-show as well, that Wes Barkley last night, as seen on Fight TV, took on Filthy Tom Lawler. And that means that Wes Barkley joints got manipulated.
Yeah, very little time to rest.
Yeah, and you know, after the flight in, you'd have to wonder, is he at 100%?
Well, I'd have to argue that he absolutely isn't. Spencer Slade's been in impeccable shape. He's had ample amount of time to prepare for this match. The advantage over Wes Barkley.
And I can confirm, last night's matchup was not under Slade rules, so
a
little bit different.
Not. Try to explain to Tom Lawler Slade's rules. I don't think that would go over very well. Nonetheless, High Stakes Championship on the line. Spencer Slade one-on-one with Wes Barkley. This match is under Slade rules. We saw Spencer Slade pick up a victory last month, the month before also. Wes Barkley, a newcomer to IWC, but certainly not the world of independent wrestling as Spencer Slade's getting a taste of right now. Slade might be a little overconfident early in this match.
Yeah, you just saw Spencer Slade walk over Wes Barkley and turned his back on him.
Well,
X-Pac's in the house, BC, and Wes Barkley had two words for Spencer Slade.
Well, Spencer Slade might have three, and that's fear the gear.
I like what you did there, BC. Hard shots. Wes Barkley, not a newcomer by any stretch of the imagination. In his debut here, he could leave with IWC gold.
AIW out in Cleveland, Ohio is a mainstay for Wes Barkley. Been very impressive. They're taking on, really, there's no type of competitor that Wes Barkley would shy away from. That's another thing he's known for. Man, Spencer Slade is one of one. There is no duplicate. There is no replication that you can make of Spencer Slade. He is one of a kind.
I mean, look at this guy, BC. This is a factory-made professional wrestler. We've said it before. You know, you build a professional wrestler from the ground up, and you get XYZ, whoever they mention. That fits perfectly as well with Spencer Slade. Look at the guy. Chiseled out of stone. Technically sound. On the radar of every popular promotion in the United States.
Has that great amateur background as well.
Really the total package, BC.
Oh, yeah. And, you know, one of my favorite things is he's not afraid to, you know, like, jab you in the throat if he needs to every now and then. Also, again, as always mentioned, shout out to Justin Labar on another humanitarian mission.
Again.
Yes. He is in Constantinople, I believe, this evening.
Constantinople. Of course, last month in Della Casa Bolognese, Woozy, Italy, if that's even a real place. Why can't he be out here with Spencer?
Well, Constantinople is very far from Elizabeth, Pennsylvania, but the people...
You think Constantinople's farther away than Della Casa Bolognese, Woozy, Italy?
Well, I don't have my globe out here right now, but if the people can't be here in Elizabeth, as they are on Fight TV, Fight Plus, as well as the IWC Network and IWCWrestling.com for more information, they could use hashtag IWC22 here this evening. You know, I went on the Twitter and put a picture up of you and I.
Yeah, and I think Justin Labar should be here.
Well, I agree.
This is a big match for Spencer Slade. Justin Labar obviously has all these big connections. You know, the big following, but where is he? Spencer Slade, a huge title defense, and Justin Labar is on another humanitarian mission. Are you kidding me?
Well, I've told you a number of times. Oh, I was going to say, and we were just going to see Slade's rules.
The five count,
yeah,
as you mentioned,
very
not
close.
The 10. Well scouted from Wes Barkley.
Yeah, that's one of the things. Wes Barkley has no problem countering, no problem, you know, doing what he has to do to get out of something. Back elbow there by Wes Barkley. Oh, Wes Barkley.
Slade on Dream Street.
Going to the second. Oh, going for a double axe handle. Slade caught him up and over.
How impressive is Spencer Slade? I don't know if that was instinct or what, but Spencer Slade had it well scouted into the belly to belly. And, well, I don't agree with that.
Yeah, that's not
up until that point, I was very impressed with Spencer Slade.
That's not going to get you a win. That's just a sign of disrespect. And I would wonder if Wes Barkley, we said earlier, about one of one, has he ever faced that kind of disrespect?
So do you think if Spencer's able to win this match, you think we're going to continue to see Slade's rules, or do you think he's going to switch it up here in his upcoming title defenses?
Well, I mean, Slade has that champion's prerogative. Uh-oh.
We might have spoke too soon. We might be seeing a new champion here. Wes Barkley to the outside. Spencer Slade, hard shot.
5 minutes gone by. 5 minutes gone by.
And this is another time, BC, where ring announcer Dave Kitch has reminded everybody here in attendance that only 5 minutes has gone by. It felt like at least 10 to me.
Yeah, these two men have certainly been going back and forth.
Enziguri, you heard the shot. Spencer Slade's on Dream Street, and this is the perfect opportunity for Wes Barkley to gain his momentum here.
Yeah, throws the equilibrium off a little bit for Spencer Slade.
Wes Barkley needs to gain his breath, gain momentum, whatever he can at this point. But Slade, I think, is a little surprised. Nonetheless, hard shots taken down the Rip City native.
And Wes Barkley had said earlier, too, that he was grateful for this opportunity. He knows that it can be hard in some cases to get a title shot, so he knows what a big opportunity this could be for his career. As he then controls Michinoku driver.
That's it! No! Well, as you mentioned, BC, wrestlers around the world know what a big deal IWC is. We bring in some of the top stars, some of the biggest TV stars, some of the biggest Hall of Famers. Wes Barkley wants an opportunity here.
We saw that Maserati driver, and there's the stroke. This is it.
I think that's it.
He's put a number of men away. We have a new champion, too.
That's what I mentioned, BC. The competition here in IWC, just a little bit on the next level. You saw Wes Barkley connect with the stroke. You mentioned he's defeated so many opposition with that, but not tonight. Not Spencer Slade, not the high-stakes champion.
Well, wait a minute. There we go. Wes Barkley took 1 second too long, and Spencer able to capitalize. That's all it takes. But nope, Wes Barkley come back, catches him on that top rope.
Hung out to dry with Spencer Slade. Going for the stroke again. Spencer hangs onto the ropes, and a picture-perfect knee right to the nose of Wes Barkley.
And that, I don't know if that broke it, but it certainly affected it.
This could be the end right here.
There's that white noise. Goodbye.
Slade into the cover. Is this all? What an impressive showing for Wes Barkley.
Here is your winner, and still IWC High Stakes Champion, the Submission Specialist, Spencer Slade.
I mentioned what an impressive debut from Wes Barkley, but what you're looking at is the dominance of the current High Stakes Champion, the Submission Specialist, Spencer Slade. And I think his momentum, his reign, BC, is just getting started.
Yeah, it's very possible. We just saw a very impressive reign by Alexander Apollo with that High Stakes Championship. And with Slade's rule, we could have a championship reign that rivals that of Apollo.
Who's going to take the title off this man? With or without Justin Labar, Spencer Slade is on the rise here in IWC.